that, you know, whatever you dream can come true, and you're supposed to say all those things. I do believe in manifestation, power, that kind of stuff, but I don't believe that any of it matters, you know. This mattering is to me a human construct born out of a need, to say the same need as you have to have, you know, deities and things like that. I believe in an energy of God, an energy of, you know, everything is divine. You know, there's this not, there's no thing that isn't divine. Everything is divine, and I'm that. And it doesn't matter to me what's happening. I'm finding that ultimately the freedom from it is something people are kind of hungry for. Right? They're like, I don't want to be me either.
Right.
You know, and I go, well, great, because you never have been. I believe that I had to become a famous, you know, idea and get all the stuff that people dream about and accomplish a bunch of things that, you know, that look like success in order to give up my attachment to those things. It's been a part of the evolution of ego is to spend your first half of your life acquiring and adding, thinking you can add to yourself, and it looks great. I mean, it looks great when you got a cool car and you got good, nice clothes, and you know, and you're and you've done something that people admire. But you can never fulfill you. You can never be happy. You know what I mean? It's not where happiness comes from. And you know, I dealt with depression, you know, a few years ago, and people still think, well, he's going through. You can tell he's depressed. It's not. I have no depression. I have sadness and joy and elation and satisfaction and gratitude beyond belief. But all of it is weather. It just spins around the planet. You know, it's not, it doesn't sit on the planet.